fundamentals of every song.
Okay, so the songs start with an intro, then chorus, or a verse. Okay. It could be an intro,
it could be a verse, or a chorus. Okay.
Then we have beats. The beats could be 4 beats, 8 beats, 16, 2, and above.
Okay.
And I think that's basically
for now.
For now.
For your day one training.
Yes.
Okay. So you did the video on available. What's the beat per minute? And what do you understand by beat per minute? Or what is beat per minute?
Beat per minute is the frequency.
Okay, and you know you go, but
no, no, but the beats per minute basically is the beats.
It indicates?
Indicates by the musician. So it's the music itself that determines the beats.
Okay, the music determines the beat per minute.
Yes.
So it will not take you to how you're going to mix your next song. So if, for instance, the beats per minute of the video on available is 113, and you want to mix another song, what should be the beats per minute of another song that you want to mix?
113.
Or
112.
Or
114.
For now, as a starter,
yes.
I can do 113, 117, 113 on 118. I can do that because I'm used to mixing as a professional.
Okay.
But you, as a starter, you have to be on the same level. 113, 113, or 113, 112. Backward, forward, 113, 114. For now, until your arginal gets strong.
Yes.
Perfect. Okay. Let's move on to the next one. So